I hate needles.
They are pointy and stabby.
And they suck out your body juices.
Anyone who lets someone else take their blood is a fool.
I kind of don't know what's going on health-wise, just because I don't go to a doctor in case there's a needle.
So you were probably riddled with disease.
I haven't been to a doctor in 8 years.
Ay, ay, ay.
I don't feel great, but I just keep telling myself, hey, look on the bright side. At least I'll never do heroin.
There are other ways to do heroin. You can swallow black tar, snort crushed oxy, smoke a bowl of Shanghai Sally. We're not here to talk about my 20s. Anyway, have you been vaccinated?
Maybe. I'd have to check.
Vaccines are the real dangerous stuff. I used to watch Singled Out a lot, so I trust Jenny McCarthy.
She's got a good head on her shoulders.
Have you ever had a needle in your skin?
Well, I got my ears pierced, but I was totally hammered at the time.
I see.
And I have my belly button pierced, but it was St. Patrick's Day, and I drank a football helmet full of Baileys.
Very normal.
Oh, I also have a tattoo.
What?
Well, I got it after 6 hours of bottomless mimosas.
I'm seeing a pattern here.
A pattern of bad decisions?
No. You seem fun, actually.
Thank you.
And that's a medical opinion.
I like to get it started. I'm like a black-eyed pea.
You feel like an edible bean of some sort?
But no, they're a band.
You don't have to make up fake bands to impress me.
They're like the biggest selling act of all time.
Let me give you my diagnosis. You are willing to be pricked by a needle if you are blackout drunk and also having some sort of body modification at the time. I think you could have blood drawn very easily. Just have a bottle of Jaeger first and do it while you're getting a tongue stud.
I'll have to find an irresponsible doctor.
Hold on. I will add you to our WhatsApp.
Dollar store therapist. He's not great.